You know what I've been thinking of recently?
What's that?
Eating nails.
Ah, excellent choice on a diet, Mr. Panda.
No, I just mean the whole concept of it. You don't think people willingly do that, right?
Hopefully not. Unless you're a toddler.
Exactly, like, my theory is that it's a cover-up. Because nobody brings nail clippers to school, right?
Uh-huh. And it's basically a known fact that if you have long nails, you're gonna get bullied.